Hello guys, I'm going to be making a squid made out of yarn. I hope you enjoy this video. This is the supplies you'll be needing. Some googly eyes, scissors, a book, and some yarn. Alright, so this is what you're going to do. You're going to take your book, and you're going to get your yarn. You're going to get a little of your yarn. And what you're going to do is wrap your yarn around your book. I'm so sorry this is taking so long. Right. So now that you have it wrapped around your book, you're gonna cut a little piece off like this. Then the next thing you're going to do, you're going to take that piece and you're going to put it through some of that, all of that yarn. Alright, so now that you've done that, what you're going to do, you're going to take all that yarn off. Alright. So now that all that's yarn, the yarn is off, you might have to adjust it a little bit. Right. So now that you've got that, you're just going to cut through all this. So you've got this. All right. Now, you're gonna grab a piece of your, you're gonna cut a little piece of your yarn off, and you're gonna tie it around your squid. Alright, so you've tied it, right? Feel free to pause your video whenever you need to. You're going to have to a couple times. Alright, so now that you've done that, you're going to, I apologize for not getting this in the video. You're going to get a Kleenex. I'm gonna have to tear it a little bit, but you might also use some paper if you have enough yarn. What you're gonna do, you're gonna put the Kleenex or paper inside where you tied it. You're gonna wrap the string around it a little bit. Doesn't have the Kleenex can be showing. It's fine if it is. All right. You've done that. All right. You've done that. Now what you're gonna do? You're gonna take another little piece of your string, a little slip. Then you're gonna tie it around its neck. I'll show you in 1 second. Alright. You've got it. You've done it, and you probably know what's gonna happen. You're gonna grab some googly eyes. I'm just gonna grab one. I also apologize. I forgot to say you need glue. Sorry. Right. Right. You're gonna put some glue on your googly eye. You probably know the next step, but if you don't, I'll show you. Just gonna put the googly eye on. If you have any Kleenex spots, try and put it on that. And there you have it. And if you want to braid it, you can, but I just like to do mine like this. Thanks for watching. See you again next time.